Crosby and Helm. Crosby controls. Out for Joseph. Bad save through a screen by Georgiev.
Russ got a piece of that. Two face-off wins back-to-back by Crosby. Create a couple of chances. And Helm and Crosby. Cross-check by Crosby. And then a left right to the chops of Crosby.
Penalty's coming here, Edsel.
Got to think it'd be both.
Colley put his arm up right around the blue line. He's coming in to discuss it with his partner. Helm had Crosby wrapped up pretty good. And I think both players are working their way towards the penalty box.
Let's watch how this all plays here. Little interference. Okay, no problem. Bucks comes, finds you. The hold there. Watch the cross check right there by Crosby. And then the punch to the side of the head by Helm. And then a wrestling match, a takedown.
They go way back. They played against each other in the Stanley Cup Final in 2008 and 2009.
And the brain bucket of Darren Helm pops right off.
A good trade-off for the Avalanche. And Helm able to get Crosby off the ice. Bednar having a conversation with the referee.
He's asking why it isn't 4-on-4. They gave the extra?
Yeah, the Avalanche did
extra
pick
penalty.
Up the extra
penalty.
It there it is.
There's a penalty on the board, only on the Colorado side.
Oh.
So an extra two to Helm.
Next is the hole there to Helm, so somebody's going to have to venture their way over to the penalty box to serve the penalty. Jared Bednar's without telling anybody, he's just...
Galchenyuk skates across. Jared Bednar signed a 3-year contract extension yesterday.
And he's got some fresh powder, so congratulations to Coach Bednar, well deserved.
So an extra two to Helm.